Since I don't like low quality videos, I had to delete it.